Hey, shalom, everyone. This is Amir Tsarfati. I haven't updated you for a long time. I mean, unless you're on Telegram and Instagram, you don't really hear from me. But I will tell you of an incident that happened yesterday, which I think you could take and use also around the world, because the level of hypocrisy and deception is just beyond what I can ever imagine. So we've been talking about Hamas for the longest time, but no one talks about the fact that on October 8, Hezbollah out of the blue began to shoot. Out of the blue, October 8, we did nothing to them. They began shooting, and since then, every single day, they shoot rockets, they shoot missiles, they shoot they launch drones. It's unbelievable. Now, you know, we've had it for more than 80 days now, but yesterday, which is quite interesting, the day after Christmas, Hezbollah shot a rocket and hit a monastery in the Israeli territory, not far from the border, a Christian monastery. An 80-year-old monk was injured, moderately injured. Israeli soldiers rushed to help him. 13 Israeli soldiers rushed to help him. And when Hezbollah saw the soldiers, they shot another anti-tank missile and hit 13 soldiers, of which one is severely injured and others are less. So Hezbollah, Shiite Muslims, the day after Christmas, shooting a rocket at a monastery. And when the Israeli soldiers are rushing to help in evacuating the old monk, Hezbollah is shooting at them. That's what we're dealing with. You won't hear about it from anyone. They will not tell you. They will not report that. They will not tell you that in on Christmas in Nigeria, hundreds of Christians were executed in churches and monasteries. They will not tell you. They will just not tell you that Pakistan is right now deporting over 2 million Afghans back to war zone. They will not tell you. They will not tell you that Turkey just hit in Erbil a clinic and hit and killed people. They will not tell you that. They will also not tell you that Russia is continuing to attack also in Syria and destroy and hit civilians. They will not tell you that. Why? Because no Jews, no news. That's what it is. It's never the love for Islam or Muslims that moved and motivates anyone there. It's the hatred toward Jews. They don't want to see us alive. They don't want to see us succeed. They don't want to see us being able to protect ourselves. That's what it's all about. Goes back probably thousands of years ago. So, again, a monk hit by Hezbollah rocket while being in a monastery. Israeli soldiers, Jewish people, rushed to help him, and Hezbollah attacked. Another day in this, I don't even know how to describe this. It's like for the last 80 something days, I live in a parallel universe where the lie is the truth and the truth is the lie, where the villains are being promoted and hailed and worshipped, and those who have been attacked and raped and beheaded and killed are held as the aggressors. Heartbreaking, but welcome to the end times. Share this. God bless you. Bye-bye.